This past year was very different and difficult to navigate, but I fought through it and I'm more battle tested.
I want to start off by saying thanks to the Hull Dickinson coaching staff, football and basketball, for putting me in the position I am today.
With all that being said, I want to thank all the college coaches that have recruited me. Thanks to all my high school coaches and guys who have been training me. To all my family and friends who have had my back through thick and thin. I love you all.
Also want to say thanks to all my little league coaches for putting me in a position to be ahead of most young men. And to my whole family, I want to say thanks. I love y'all for all the support y'all gave me over the years. From mom, dad, aunties, cousins, and grandparents.
To my mom and dad, who have sacrificed a lot of time and effort to get me to this point, I love you.
Then the man I want to thank most is the man above for putting me in the position I am right now.
To my brother Jordan, thank you for pushing me to keep up with you. I love the competition. I have to thank God for all his blessings.
By saying that, I want to say I have came to the conclusion that I have found the right college fit for me. I would like to say I will be committed to
Texas A&M University. We are just starting.
Dig 'em.